stand up. Do it again. Do it again. As your people today, your mighty words, let us be the light. Okay, now go ahead and listen to that. You want to read. And look at them. Blessed be the Lord. Wave your hands. God, I'm a mighty. Sing it now. Come on, sing the song. Blessed be the Lord. Anything that is happy.
No.
It's what Jesus can do.
Yeah, I see.
You can see that we believe.
Yeah, I do.
We believe. And now as I was praying for you, I saw a lot of people. And the people that I saw, stand up. Do you know this star?
No, I don't.
Go ahead and greet her. Greet her. Do you know her? Have you seen her before?
No.
Okay. This sister is wearing a nursing uniform. Wait, huh? Who is wearing a uniform? You? You're a nurse. Look at the way they are. Look at the way they are. I saw. Can I prophesy? No, tonight. I'll prophesy tonight. Lift your hands up. I decree and I declare. Young men, stand up. Young men, stand up. Come. The Lord has remembered you. Look at the way that he did his eyes. The Lord has remembered you, okay? Spiritually, eh? I saw a book. The book that I saw is the book of remembrance, okay?
Amen.
Something is going to happen in the month of December.
Amen.
Something like from the 15th of December. Okay?
Amen.
God is going to honor you.
Amen.
you are clapping, sir, you are not ready. Let's close. To you, everything of December, God is going to honor you.
Amen.
Lift your hands like this. Put it down. WEDDIN. Wedding. Tonight is going to be worse.
Okay.
It's done. Stand up. Where is your mother? I pray for you, okay? I remove the curse from you. Stand up. No, tonight. Lift your hands, everybody. I decree for all of you here and turn around. I say, I decree for all of you and turn around. Sister, go, it will never come back again. Now you are happy. Lift your hands up. Say, Father, say, I thank you. Come on, let's give our offering and go because we are coming back again. Have you been married in your life before? Eh?
No.
You have never been married in your life before, eh? Eh? You have never been married before, eh?
No.
You want to marry?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You want to marry?
Yes.
When do you want to marry?
25 November.
You have to pray. Okay? You have to pray. Somebody will come and visit you. The person will give you a clothes. Eh? When you wear the clothes, you'll be so sick that you can't get married. Eh? The person is from CON Congo.
Yes.
The person, her name starts with M. 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 The name starts with M. Wait. Do I know your husband? Do I know your husband?
Yes.
No. Have you introduced your husband to me before?
No.
Wait. Answer. Wait, woman. Relax. Have you introduced your husband to me before?
No.
Have you brought your husband to me before? Eh?
No.
Listen, in the spirit, I'm looking at you and I look at your picture. If you're not prayerful, you'll be so sick that people will think that you are going to HIV. That someone will give you a clothes, like a gift. But in the clothes, there's juju. There's moths inside the clothes. When she wear it, the thing is like, you know those African wears? Eh? The person will give you a material, and you go and show the material and wear it. Because you went to a place, wait. Let me put on this tonight, eh? So tonight I'll prophesy. Let me allow you people to go tonight. No, tonight. We are coming tonight. Tonight I will do prophecy. Don't worry. But listen, before you marry, eh? Tonight, eh? Listen and listen good. I'm speaking. You know, we went to pray for a doctor's wife. And I told the doctor's wife that I'm seeing her working in where they change money, this kind of thought. And the doctor's wife, I think they brought her here. He was sick, so tight, like someone who has got HIV. When they brought her here, I prayed. He shit. Black thing, something black, and I told them where she's working. That's where the thing came from.
No.
Madam, listen, you come and bless me, the prophet. Eh? Listen,
I
saw the person. Listen, you do it tonight. Listen and listen good. The person will come and give you this clothes. That what's the name of that thing? Yeah. That African attire. It is not sold, and you go and sew. Because the person that you go and sew, the person who is sewing the thing, I see the person as a fair woman like that, a fair seamstress. And the woman asked, where did you get this clothes from? But when you finish and you wear it, you become so sick, because keep your mouth shut. You are talking too much. Do like this. Look at me. One, two, three, four, five. In the name of Jesus. I remove the curse. Don't touch it. I remove the curse. Look at evil sisters around her. Evil. But she's talking too much. I'm going to marry. And say, hey, we will teach you. Out! Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Consecrate you. Okay. Wait. Whose name starts with S? Whose name starts with S?
Your sister.
Where is she?
One is in Kinshasa, another one is in Europe.
Where?
Europe and Kinshasa.
Wait. Can I prophesy? No, let me. Tonight, I will put all of them tonight. Tonight is the night. Sister, you are talking too much. Your mouth is your problem. Your mouth is your problem. I will do that thing for you. Eh? Then I'll push it away. Huh? We have how many months more? To not be, I mean 2 months? Or 3 months? 3 months to November. But if we don't pray, the date will change again. Even the man that you're going to marry, they were planned to attack the finances of the man. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
They were planned to attack his finances. Okay. Wait. The man that you want to marry, has he got a daughter?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Sister, do you have to now stop? Let me stop.
Yes.
No, tonight I will deliver her and you are talking too much. You are talking too much. The people that you are talking to, they don't like you, but you are still discussing with them. They don't like you. Know, I don't know. See, if you're a woman, then let me advise you. If somebody is getting married to you, keep it to yourself.
Amen.
And when you marry the person, those friends of yours, chase them away from your life. Chase them away. No, you are not a single woman. You are married. So look for married women and be friends with them. How come you're a married man, your friends are single? What can he tell you? This is not bias, he'll be telling you. Please. So tonight I will work on you. Go. May the Lord bless all of you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Drop it. Lift your hand. Huh? You know, some women they talk. Am I lying? Lift your hands up. Say, Father, say in the name of our Lord Jesus, say, I thank you. Open your mouth. So tonight is our communion service, all the firstborns. Amen. Open your mouth and thank God right now.